Christ your Lord walks on water. Christ your Lord walks on water. Not just then, but now. Christ your Lord walks on water because he is good. He is for you. He cares about you. He's invested in you. He's present with you. He knows everything about you and loves you because of that. Not just in spite of that. Because of that. That's who he is. And he's greater. He's greater than the storms. He's greater than the addiction. He's greater than the fights. He's greater than the losses. He's greater than the struggles. He's greater than the dead ends. He's greater than the hurts, self-inflicted or otherwise. He is greater than that. It can't stop him. It can't push him away. It can't turn him back. And he is God. The same God who breathed creation into existence is right there in the midst of the storm in the boat with you today.